Hi friends, I'm so glad that you're watching today. Ollie and I have had a great time celebrating the truth that Jesus is alive. Who is alive? Jesus is alive! Yes, He is, and He is bigger and stronger and greater than anything ever. God loves us, and He gave us His only Son, Jesus. Tell me one more time, who is alive? Jesus is alive! Great job, friends! All month long, we've also been practicing our Bible verse. Will you stand with me and do the Bible verse motions? Here we go. I am alive forever and ever. Revelation 1:18. Now, let's watch some of our friends say the Bible verse.
Alive forever and ever. Revelation
1:18.
I am alive forever and ever. Revelation 1:18.
In your Bible story today, you will learn that Jesus gave you a very, very, very important job. It's our job to make sure that everyone, everywhere knows that Jesus is alive. We want everyone to know how much Jesus loves them and that He wants to be their friend forever. Let's pray together. God, thank you so much for my friends, and thank you that all month long we've been celebrating that Jesus is alive. Please help us do this important job so that everyone knows how much Jesus loves them and that He is alive. We love you, God. In Jesus' name, amen. I'll see you next week, friends. Have a great week.